Only my cold, dead sword will never come with you, cazzo. Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
Bienvenido. Adelante.
Thank you. ¿Qué estás haciendo?
¡Mierda! ¡Cogedlo!
Your blood.
Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.
¡No escaparás tan fácilmente! ¿Intentas pasarte de listo? Volvamos a patrullar.
Creo que puedo darle.
Thank you. Sobrevivió a esa escaramuza. Un explorador indio le dio un balazo en el tobillo. No pudo levantarse cuando huimos.
Duncan, over here. Hello.
Good morning, Duncan. Just over here.
Edward! Hello, Edward! I found a man to purchase my remaining sugar! Huh? Quite a coup, I must say!
He just called you Edward.
Oh, that's the merchant who sailed me here. Out of caution, I gave him a false name.
Ah. Well done.
We'll catch up on it later.
Very punctual, Duncan. This way. Here he is. A man both Templars and Assassins have sought for over a decade. I am told your surname is Roberts. Is this so? You recognize this, I think.
According to old tales, The blood of a sage is required to enter the observatory.
We have the key. Now we need only its location. Perhaps Mr. Roberts will be eager to provide it. Transfer him to my residence.
Such a fuss over one man. Is the observatory really such a grand prize?
Si, sin duda.
The observatory was a tool built by the precursor race. Its worth is without measure.
Precursor race? I see.
One of your early letters mentioned a desire to kill the Mayan mentor, Atabai. Were you able to carry out this contract before coming here?
I was not. Too many complications along the way.
A pity. But the map you delivered with the blood vial will see that job finished.
Aye. That's the idea.
I don't like this route, Torres. We're exposed. Something is wrong. Stay close, Grandmaster.
I feel it too.
Do not let them get their hands on the sage, at whatever cost.
Assassins! Above! They're on the rooftop!
Watch the street and alley. We can see anyone.
Assassins! Above! They're on the rooftops!
Atacad por ambos lados!
Check him and we need guts!
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that. Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate. Stop, or I'll kneecap you.
Well done, lapdog.
Quiet.
We'll see him to the prisons, Grandmaster. Double the watch.
Well, I'll be buggered. What an active day we've had, gents.
See, he's set on all sides by our enemies. We must be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds and sail for England.
By all means, Captain, speed and fortune to you.
With luck. Return myself a governor. And with my idiot king's blessing, no less. Adios.
As for you, Mr. Walpole, I consider this the first payment in a long-term investment. Gracias.
Obliged.
I would like you to be present for the interrogation tomorrow. Call around noon.
Yes, sir.
Listo para disparar. Thank you. listo para disparar.
Mirad, tras él.
Enemigo a tiro, señor.
¡No le dejéis hueco!
¡Tiro! ¡Lo veo directamente! ¡Es mío! ¡No escapará! ¡Dejaremos escapar! ¡Tengo un disparo claro! ¡Lo tengo en mi línea de tiro!
¡Tengo un disparo claro!
¡Ah! encañonado. ¡Vamos a escapar! ¡Rápido, está ahí!
Drink, Edward. A fine night, don't you think?
God, sink me for this pittance. 1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, you ever worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about. He said it were like a device. I could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
And imagine what a thing like that would be worth.
Sell that to the right person, and I'd be the richest pirate privateer in the West Indies. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to in private.
Oh.